turn on like 15 different sound making machines in his living room every day to sound out. This was the only thing that drowned out the fucking voices. And I fucking respect that motherfucker so much. And his son finally brought him out. November 5th, Toronto. Rocky Erickson, 71 years old, gonna play a fucking set before he dies. Be there or regret it for the rest of your fucking life. I bought my tickets today. Alright, that's one of my favorite musicians. That's one of my favorite musicians. Two songs? Alright, I got two songs, I'm done.
Here we go.
Help me. All right.
Yeah, I'm not.